Hello everyone, I am Liptika. Welcome to my channel. In today's topic also, we will learn some immunity boosting fruits and vegetables through paper craft. In today's topic, in fruit, we will learn strawberry and in vegetable, we will learn cabbage. So let's start. For making the cabbage, we need the base of the cabbage. We need a container like this, or simply you can use plastic ball. Now see the steps carefully. I have drawn one circle. Now I will cut this out. Now I will crush this and then again open it. Now I will fix this circular paper here. Now for the leaves, we need 6 small circles, 6 medium circles, and 6 big circles. So I'm cutting it out. Now, as you know, leaves of cabbage is not circle in shape. It is a bit uneven. So, I will make some curves here. See, it is curved. Now like this you will make 6 of big, 6 of medium and 6 of small size. Now we will fold this paper and make the veins on the leaves. See how add some small veins also. Just fold it any way you want and make the crease, and when you open it will look like veins of the leaves like this. Then you have to back roll the tip of the leaf with the help of a pencil like this. Now like this you have to make 6 of this. I have already made from before 6 of big, 6 of medium and 6 of small. Small, medium and big. Now to give a 3D effect, you have to make a slit here in the middle of the leaf and join it with the fevicol like this. And your leaf will look this. Now we will start joining the leaves. I'm doing it with the glue gun. The first part is ready, then we do the second part. Now the last part is left. As I told you before, when you are using glue gun, please take help of elders. Our cabbage is ready. Now we will learn strawberry. For that we need 1 square size Fabriano sheet. This is 14 by 14 cm. And with the help of a CD, we will draw the circle. Like this. And then we will cut it out. Now, single folds. Draw this and cut it out. Now, here we will make one hole with punching machine. Now we will make the spots on the body. Now, I had a string like this. If you want, you can use ribbon also. I need a knot here. See, we will start joining now. will come like this. Now we will make a knot here. Now for the leafy part on the top, we need green paper. Make a square here. Draw a leaf shape like this and cut it out. Here also we will cut a slit like this. Get something like this, then we pass through this. See, our strawberry is ready. So today we learned cabbage in vegetable and strawberry in fruit. So here we come to the end of today's episode. Hope you enjoyed today's video. If you like my channel, please click on thumbs up. I will be coming back with some more exciting craft in my next episode. Till then, stay home and stay safe. Bye-bye.